How long does the water cremation process take? We get this question a lot from families. The time between when someone comes into our care and when we return them back to their family is usually about 5 to 7 days, depending on how quickly we can process paperwork. The process itself, in terms of how long the water cremation takes, is 18 hours.